Assalamu Alaikum, my name is Shumas. As you are watching my YouTube channel, in this video we will see that how we can simulate a heater and cooler in Aspen Hysys. So what is a heater and cooler? These are types of heat exchangers that use utility streams. In heat exchangers we use two process streams to transfer their heat, but in heaters and coolers we use a utility stream. These utility streams can be of different types, such as water, air and oil. So let's move to our questions problem. In the problem, it says that a heater has to be designed whose temperature has to be raised from 25 to 50 degrees and pressure drop is 25 kilopascal. We have to find the heat duty, and if the heat duty is given, we have to find the outlet temperature. So let's move to Aspen Hysys. First of all, I will add my components. So in this problem I am having only one component, so I will add my only component, that is ethanol. The next step is to add fluid package. Because ethanol is a polar compound, so I will polar compound, NRTL is a very good fluid package. After this, no reaction, so I will directly move to the simulation environment. In this model palette, you will see that the third thing that is present is heater. So I will drag this heater and double click on it. So I will name my inlet stream as 1. That is my inlet stream having ethanol, and my outlet stream having ethanol I had named it as 2. I have to define an energy stream, so I will define as E. After pressing enter, you will see that it says that unknown delta P. So I will go to the parameters, and here I will define my delta P that is given in the question, that was 20 kilopascal. So this thing delta P you have to define for this simulation to happen. So now unknown duty, I will go to this worksheet and specify my temperature, pressure and flow rates. Temperature was at the inlet was 25 degree. Pressure I will take as atmospheric pressure 101 kilopascal, mole of flow rate as 100 kg mole. I will define the mole fraction. So because my feed stream is of pure ethanol, so I will write as 1, mole fraction 1. When I will press OK, it says that unknown duty, because in the question you are asked to raise the temperature from 25 degree to 50 degrees, so I will write here as 50. As soon as you press enter, you will see that your question has been solved, and for the heat duty that was required in the question, so that amount of heat duty is required to raise the temperature of ethanol from 25 degrees to 50 degrees. So now I will go to the question again. In the question it says that if heat duty is 38,000 kilojoule per kg, so what is the outlet temperature? So I will go to the question again. Here I will go to the worksheet. So now here I will come and raise this temperature now you will see that it says that unknown duty. So I will go to the design, and here I will put my duty, that is 38,000. When I will press OK, you will see that our question again has been solved, and I will go to the worksheet, and here you will see that with this amount of heat, 38,000 kilojoule per hour, you will only be able to raise the temperature from 25 to 27.5. So in this way I had shown you that how we can simulate a heater in Aspen Hysys. So in the same video we will see that how we can simulate a cooler in Aspen Hysys as well. In the next part of the video, I am going to simulate that how we can simulate a cooler as well in Aspen Hysys. So I am having the same question, but in this I have to decrease the temperature of ethyl alcohol from 60 degrees to 20 degrees Celsius. Pressure drop is again the same, and I have to find the heat duty, and if the heat duty is given, I have to find the outlet temperature of ethyl alcohol or ethanol. So I will move to again to the Aspen Hysys. The fourth element that is present in model palette is cooler, so I will drag a cooler. I will double click on it and specify my streams. So the inlet stream I will name as 4, the outlet stream I will name as 5, the energy stream I will name as E, 1. After this, I had to go to the parameters and specify delta P, that is again 20 kilopascal in this case. Now it is saying that unknown duty. I will go to the worksheet. Here I will specify the temperature. Temperature at the inlet now is 60. Pressure again is atmospheric 101 and the molar flow rate is 100 kilojoule per hour. Again, it is pure. So I will name my ethanol as 1. After I will press OK. So now I have to specify the outlet temperature, that is from 60 degrees to my ethanol has should have decreased its temperature to 20 degrees. So after pressing OK, you will see that OK has been popped up. I will go to the design and here you will see that much amount of heat is required to decrease the temperature from heat duty. That much heat duty is required to decrease the temperature of ethanol from 60 degrees to 20 degrees. So now if I move to the second part, in this second part of the question we have said that if the heat duty is given, how we can find the outlet temperature. So here we will now I had removed the temperature because in the second part heat is given to us, heat duty. So now here I will put my heat duty, that was 38,000. As soon as I will press OK, you will see that my question has been solved. I will again go to the worksheet and with this amount of heat, you will only be able to decrease the temperature from 60 degrees Celsius to 57.61 degrees Celsius. So in this video, I had shown you that how we can simulate a heater and then a cooler in Aspen Hysys in a very easy way. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe my channel. Inshallah, meet you in another video. Assalamu alaikum.